นังยืนตั้งนาตุ้งปันโกตุขัดเจริโตปาอาชิมเทนลีนทุพังกลายได
้ So this afternoon as we look into your word teach us Father
ตุนิตาโตปานกับมัลลุงไงก็ตักเจริญนังมันเอหิริจิตลองตั้งเงียนมาสาวี
We ask for the Holy Spirit to enlighten your word
ตุนิคาสิงทีโปเตนกับมัลตุงักโตปาในเทศอาชิมเทพอสันลองตั้งเงียนดี
That our hearts and our minds will be open to your word
ตุนิทงไงสุดนาตลุงสินเปวกิหงินนังมาไอเจี๊ยบตุนโตปากังมายมาเทนิจุปายกลายได้
Teachers will listen to your word.
ตัวนี้ก็มาง่ายกินเทจินต้องจุบไปเป็นหลายตาย
Teachers to be obedient to your word.
ตัวนี้ก็มาตุ้งต้อนตัวปานน้ำมาชูมังดีต้องจุบไปเป็นกินเจตาย
Teachers to follow every instruction that your word gives.
ตัวนี้ก็มาลินโตเตตุงอันเดียนเห็นมาเป็นตัวปาน as we give the teachers ที่มีมาขัดเจตมาจุบไปเป็นกินเจตาย
We give you thanks and praise in Jesus.
ลงน้ำก็ยินนักบุญโกมลสารานุญาตดาวังปาวเซียน
Amen.I want to go to the book of Genesis chapter 15.
And here, Alien Song Ma Kuton Panin Yuni Kikubing Dong Kikubing in Pantel Yen Zaye.
And we want to learn from a man called Abraham.
Abraham Kichi Iba Kumpani Yuni Yerungai Tolding in Pantel Yehi.
The word of the Lord came to Abraham.
Yuni Pasien Kamal Abraham Dunga Mdunga Jengi.
And God is always speaking.
Pasien pe atotum kumi de tua tine pagi.
It's just that sometimes we are too busy doing our own things and we do not hear God.
Tapi pe Christian nung tak nak tu nak. Ini di boi tom sak in. Tau ma chu za ting pa hin dok. Nung tak kita in dan nung tak kita ok.
Sometimes we are busy carrying on our own things.
Pasien tapi pe pe ini mai.ไว้ครับเชียนกิจที่สักเชียนยกโตปาอีกหลังมาเท
วีเลิศที่เลิศตัวเลิศตัวเล
ิศคุณแท้ที่ประสิทธิ์ทำมาแล้วที่สุดที
่ Learn to quieten yourself sit down or kneel down and pray after
this ตัวนี้ทำสั่งตุ้งต้อนอ่ะบุ้ยเสียตัวลงทีนี่บุ้ยเสียนอนลงกับเชียนโตปาอีกเชียนต่อได้ที่เด็กโตปาชนะที่ตัวที่มีมา
It's when we sit down and quieten ourselves before God, God will speak and we will be able to hear.
God will die here, go by and not happen, go by and not happen, go by and not happen.
So the word of the Lord is the most important key for us.
But she can come up and eat the idea here. You don't have to aim a whole time. You don't have to aim a whole time.
So Father God is speaking to us all the time.
We run pasienin,
For Abraham to move from one place to another, he needs to hear the word of the Lord.
Abraham nusa naswa mun katso mun katalsun nihina. Tuma chuzalui katalsun nihci belamiyotori.
Because God had great plans for Abraham.
Bagaise Abraham nusa naswa pasienin nalien tapita kiatihici mudewi.
He doesn't have his father anymore. His father died in Haran.
Lam kan pa Abraham nun tan lan lung ngai ta ni dia pao mo ni
ni. And so here he is in a strange country in a strange place.
Ko ma mi ga mi le a ta sun na.
And if God had a plan for his life, he has to listen to the word of the Lord.
Ko na aban pa si ta ma yu ta na tu pa ye nun ta a ta sun nun na tu pe sa si mo le.
They have guns in the house. He has gun in the house because when sheep or wild dogs come and attack the sheep, he uses that gun to shoot the dogs.
Gun, gun, boy, let gun, jing, he is in. Gun, jing, na, thao, he is in. He is in. Thao, me, we.
So he took the gun and he said, he told the two girls, if you don't deny Jesus, I'm going to shoot you.
Apa, kau, ah, kau tak jin, ah, thao, do in. Ah, tanu, tiga, kau, bang, ye, he, je. Jesus, ni, ye, chile.ทำมีเท่าตัวเงาเงาตั้งสังเกตตั้งกับดีดีจริง
so she they he lined them up at the wall
ก็เช่นนี้นะตาเต้ตัวประกาศงานยันตุ้งลุ่มสายิน
and he said I'm going to count 1, 2, 3 until 5
อมางานยันตุ้งลุ่มอินงาไปตั้งสินดีเหตุจริง
by 5 if you do not deny Jesus as your Lord
ตั้งมาคุณแม่งาตั้งเหตุที่งาไปตั้งสินสุมาเยซูนั่งเงียบสิวะฮีเล
่ I'm going to shoot you
ตั้งกับเยซู
The mother was helpless she couldn't do anything because she had a very hungry angry husband
อันนั้นผู้บังคับตามที่ด้วยบางเรียจิอัปสัลแต่ว่าถูกขมิทำฝ่ายอย่างเหตุจริงอันนู้นกับโซโลนี
And he started to count 1
ปานพัดจิตอังกิปตาเ
ฮ Number 2
นี่จิตาเฮ
They didn't want to deny Jesus
ไอ้พระบาทชิมฮางินอาตาอาตานุติเกียนี่
They were not sure what's going to happen to them.
At the
count of two, as she counted,
there
was a knock on the door at their house.
The
mother quickly ran and said, I will go and open the door. When the mother opened the door of the house,
there
were two policemen, big size, standing in front of the house door.
It's
amazing, isn't it, how God sends help.
Abraham, tunga pa siya ni.
I am your great reward. My Bible tells me, I am your exceedingly great reward. Just like reward means a gift.
Manglaya reward jipen lesong bie yo hai si le except na to kidung zui thaman abie hi.
When a runner runs in a race,
tai gidem pa khat pen tai gidem na gidem to.
And when he comes out first,
ama khat na ang la hi le.
He gets the reward.
To ama bang yin ama hi khat na to kidung zui.
So here we see that God is our great reward.
Tuni tam tam na Abraham nun ta na sunga do to ba ke ben na ma ding yin na thaman ka hi hi chi ni hi thaman pe ni hi chi.
God is our blessing.
Tuni pa si pe ai te a ni ni thu pa na hi hi.
God is there to bless us.
Tuni nun ta na so pa si ni thu pa ai pe mo ni hi.
God wants to bless each and every person.
Tuni nun ta na kha che la pa si ni
But in order to have his blessing, we must believe and follow him. This blessing only comes to people who have come to receive Jesus as Lord
and Savior.
God cannot be a blessing to a non-believer. God becomes a blessing when we receive Jesus as Lord and Savior.
Tuni nun ta na so Jesu ibun pa le hun pa isam ta chengi thupa na kan pita e ma o sa hi ti che pa le tu.
So turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, God is your great reward.
Tuni na jen na bei na long ne thupa tu ni ke ni le pa sien pen nang thupa ang pe ni ai chi che bun pa sien thupa nang pe ni ai chi.
When God is in your life, He is your blessing.
Tore pasien pen inuta na so amon ta chemi nam pa ka sa ni.
When God is in your marriage,
tuni nakite na to pang ki ha ta chemi,
he becomes a blessing.
Tore na in kon swa tu pang ki pat ni.
When God is in your house,
tuni na in sunga pasien amok ta chemi,
he becomes your blessing.
Na in kon sunga to pa tu pang ka te te.
When God is in your work,
Tony nana sen na tau pa na koi ta chi ni.
God is your blessing.
Nana sen na tau pa tu pa ng mong ni.
And when God is in the church,
tau pa I bi na I por pi sung I koi ta chi ni.
He is our blessing.
Tony I por pi sung a tau pa tu pa ng tung te te bi.
Church, when we have God, we need not be afraid.
Tony I por pi bi the o pa si ni na le pa si ben a te tung a thamat a te tau pa I chi.
He is there to bless us and lead us.
Only ama pe ate to pan pe hinge aton tu ni mong ni ji po wa wi.
And Abraham begin to experience God in many ways in his
Abraham nun ta na su ma ama yi tu ka le a tu ka le a je pa sien tu pa tam pe da nun ta na so mi.
Just as a reminder,
tu ni ka be tam po sa no ba.
Let us learn to hear the word of the Lord.
Tu ni ma sa pe pa sien tam ma sa ba wi ji ke mun kya yi.
Let us not fear, because God is there with us. Number two.
Anina masien pen ate to om ton hi che is our shield.
God is our shield, our protection.
Tuni pasien pen ate a ningi ilum hi hi chi pho kya ba we.
Number four, God is our blessing.
tuni atop na bas